Calculate 60% of 100. How do we calculate? See, this number as it is, we write. In place of this percentage, we do by 100. In place of, we write into. This number as it is. Next. I cancel this zero with this, this zero with this. We are left with 60 into 1, 60. In the denominator, 1. 60 by 1 is 60. This is our answer.